structure that surrounds our superstars, this will be a match like no other. And what a way to start things off with LA Knight and Bobby Lashley. And waiting in the wings in those pods, we see Drew McIntyre, Logan Paul, Kevin Owens, and Randy Orton.
Not a match for the week. The Elimination Chamber's been the proving ground for WWE superstars for years now.
Oh, what a right hook.
And Lashley gets snorted away.
Get him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh, no.
Neckbreaker.
Neck is trapped.
What a suplex.
Power slam.
Solid contact from Bobby Lashley. He's looking a little off balance.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
It's Drew McIntyre's turn.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Suplex.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam. What a barrage of stops.
The proverbial mud hole has been stopped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
To being one of the first entrants in the Elimination Chamber match.
I don't know, Cole. If you really think about it, it could actually be an advantage. Being in early allows you to feel out the chamber.
He's got him down. Is this it? Only a one count before the kick out.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Look who it is. He gets back into the ring. European uppercut.
Tossed into the corner.
Placed kick.
Oh, God! And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Oh, what an intense striking combination.
Heading back to the ring.
Safe
in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles. Sidewalk slam.
Some gas left in the tank. How does anyone much in them at this point.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Sure, he does either.
Owens is tough as they come, but also as stubborn as they come. A dangerous combination.
The Scottish Warrior thought he had his opponent's number there, but he was sorely mistaken.
Oh, what a clothesline. Neckbreaker.
Get him in the corner. Drake upside down in a tree of woe.
That ain't nice.
Ooh, that knee knocking the wind out of him.
And Lashley adds to the damage. He's already in it.
The match hangs in the balance and holds with more questions than answers at this point.
Taking more hits up there than he should have to handle.
STO! What could Lashley be looking for? Orton gets the better there.
Orton might take it here.
Is it up? The cover!
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
It's cinched in deep.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
Control. And Cole Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, what a power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
He decides. Jeez.
Returning to the ring now. Gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Uh-oh. Lashley a step ahead. The Almighty showing his dominance with the Dominator.
Looking for the victory. Two kicks out. He still has life.
You gotta be kidding me. Cinching in the hurt.
Lashley sent to ringside.
Back elbow. Jeez, did you see that?
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh no, I see blood coming from Owen's head now.
In control here with a... this isn't gonna be good.
Escape just in time.
Put it in the corner now.
Fall away, slam. Here's the torture rack!
Racked up! Not finished yet! For the win! There's two!
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. One step ahead of Knight there.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Yes. Boom.
Nice.
Turning the tables there. He can end it here.
He got him.
And the Viper
has been eliminated.
The Almighty lining it up.
That could be curtains for Knight. Cinching in the hurt lock.
The hurt lock locked in. He's after all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.